Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, it's me, Griffin. You really wonder what I'm doing in the lottery? Well, I actually drove my car to this rich guy's house, and he ordered it to the police. Don't believe me?
No, I just locked him in the library. Seems like he's on something. He's got crazy eyes and keeps screaming, "I don't care.
I don't care! Yeah, well, I got some time to kill, but there was room filled with tea. Why not finally meet some winning classes that we met in high school? Here's one more here, The Great Gatsby, a book by the only writer in the world named Scott.
It was my first summer staying.
I have feeling that I make the situation here. Feel right here.
Hey, it's Nick from the Great Gatsby.
I was just saying, can someone even stay here? It's just a set of teeth.
I guess men's.
No, I'm not putting them anywhere. You can't pick. Hey, whose party is this?
What's your name?
Madam, you forget yourself.
That's when I first laid eyes on Jay Gatsby.
Hello, welcome to my party.
Name's Gatsby. That's me,
Elizabeth. I'm your new neighbor, Nick Carroll.
Yeah. Is this something you're gonna try now?
I just met you, so
I'll tell you something very private. Let's go out to the dark.
Come down here to think of Daisy Buchanan.
Well,
she's married.
Everything else, she's married.
I'll set up tomorrow, my house,
2 p.m.
She's gonna be there, right?
Why wouldn't she be there?
Getting a funny vibe from
you.
You're getting a funny vibe from me.
Wow, what an ugly little house.
Yeah, abuse of it.
Oh my god.
Is it really you?
I've missed you, Daisy.
It was beautiful, Mr. Ever. So what else is you? My bank account.
Rich guy. You're rich now?
I love that. Hey, no one. Come on, I'll show you my place.
I all made this double eggs.
You know what I made.
You made them. Great job.
One of the best parts is having the match, and I have here getting the friend here.
Sometimes when you shoot off this balcony, you know.
So do it.
Yeah, do it.
So here I go. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, I can't imagine. You should do it. It looks deep enough. I know, right?
Who knows? Are you going to bone her?
This is amazing. I've been seeing so many times. Do you have enough?
Yeah, they're actually kind of expensive.
There she goes. Sure. Okay, five is probably good.
Gatsby, isn't it? I've been hearing about your first newly acquired weapon. Your attention's to my wife, Jordan.
Anyway, like I was saying, you should do a little bit more recently. Where are you getting that at? I'm getting that sucked to my wife. You stay away from her. You know what we should do? We should all drive. We should all get a hotel. We should all pay my pal decision. And that's how it's going to be ended.
Let's drive somebody else so you can get to my queue.
We'll take someone Daisy's car. I think Daisy said you know. Why don't we take Jay's car? Who's Jay? That's me. I know anyone for that. Look, if you're in the wrong car, you're in the wrong car.
I talked to this random mechanic. Wilson, who didn't film. I don't know what they're doing, but yeah, we heard the prayer. So, you're the movie? We just saw a woman tied later.
This summer, right? Well, looks like you guys got a big toddler here.
Thanks for stopping by, Mr. Buchanan.
Yeah, sure. Don't tell me about it. I'm raising my bandage. Alright, let's head out. First, I'll see who funny I am. Oh, yeah.